I almost yanked the phone out of my hand.